In these times, how do we honor an institution like the Howard University? One of the first and most noticeable landmarks that meets the eye of any resident or visitor to the nation's capital is the stately and prominent edifice that is Howard University's Founders Library, to be exact. Distinguished guests, faculty, staff, students, and alum, thank you for being here to celebrate the time-honored tradition that is the Howard University on our 153rd Charter Day.
Without Howard, our nation's and our world's story would not be the same. Not as rich, not as complete, and not as fulfilled. It was Howard University that gave us the legal minds who made sure that equality was in fact enshrined in our laws, protecting our life and our liberty. It was Howard University who gave us the writers and thinkers and educators, faith leaders who changed the hearts and minds, helping America understand that we are part of We Are the People.
My Howard University family, you honor me with this award tonight, but my wish is to honor you. God bless you all, and God bless our university.
And I want to thank the Howard community. It's a beautiful place. I'll continue to participate with Howard, especially my heart with the College of Engineering. And thank you. This is really a big honor.
When I got here, we didn't have the best resources. We didn't have the best cameras or the best editing equipment. But what we had in droves were professors who had a sense of mission about preparing us to succeed. So now our challenge is to make sure that future generations of Howard students have not only those professors with a sense of mission, but the best equipment and resources in every field of study.
Howard is the maker of all HBCUs. My experience over several decades has inspired me to do my part to live its legacy. I am so proud to be a part of the Howard University family.